pussy had a nigga going crazy, man. Damn, I swear to God, I thought I was Static Shock, man. Superhero Static Shock. Woo, woo. That was, Damn, that shit was so juicy, tasty.
But did you pull out?
It had to be you, my nigga. It had to be you putting this shit in my head.
Did you pull out?
You know I'm not. You know I don't come that fast, my nigga. I'm a 2 minute nigga, my nigga. Come on, really?
I don't fucking care how long you last, nigga. Did you pull out?
After everything was done, was there liquids on top of her at all?
No, there was no fluids, my nigga. No, no, it was dry. There was fluids from her, of course, but like, it wasn't mine, I think.
So there was no fluids on top of her after everything. That means you busted inside, dickhead.
That ass, B? Don't talk to me like that, B. Don't talk to me like that, because I will fucking knee drop you into a pile of pits, my nigga. Of spikes, my nigga. Dead ass. Don't talk to me like that. You dead ass getting me scared, and I will slap the shit out you. Hey, yo, my nigga, you my fucking conscience. How the fuck you did that, bro?
Exactly, I'm your conscience. That's how I know you didn't pull out.
Damn. You're right.
You know that bitch is gonna get pregnant, right?
Matter of fact, nigga, we out to Cuba. With it?
Yo, they got me torn between my mind and my soul. Blind as a goal, it's out of a goal of wishing I could rewind and control the time of the flow. But you either rhyming or grinding for dough, or having the lyrics, keeping the game tied to the bow. Rhyming should know, I come from the era of murder scenes, where they handing out nightmares to people who learn to dream. Why do you think they murder kings? Negative overpowers positive, someone is harm like life, we learn to swing. So fuck that, you're always judging the style of my lingo. But honestly,